This mirror, which has already been painted in authentico vintage antique turquoise, is about to be crackled by Pete of Renaissance Originals. It has already had a coat of authentico crackle glaze, and it's now ready for the top coat of authentico vintage dolphin to be applied. As you can see, the crackle is forming. That's cool.